This is cool. This is some European shit. Unfortunately, it doesn't happen enough. It needs to happen more often.
We'll be right back. Samsung Galaxy, cell phone black.
What kind of a phone?
Samsung Galaxy black.
Anybody find a Samsung Galaxy cell phone black? There you go. Can we get a little more vocals for the drummer, please? You can't hear me. Alright, well, if you didn't know, we started this band in 1986. We were very young, ambitious kids. And I saw the Bad Brains play when I was a very young man, and they changed my life. And that's why we're playing the show this evening. Or this afternoon, I should say. And we came up between hip-hop and hardcore, and this is how we do it. We'll be right back.
documentary. Romance.
Take a minute. All right. Everybody say hello to Joseph Laffey on guitar. Sheree Fonseca on second guitar, y'all. Give it up. Mr. Jonathan Buskey on the bass. And the newest member of Maximum Penalty, Mr. Andy Elder. He's been with us for about a month, so y'all really need to give it up. We're gonna do a little cover for y'all. I saw these guys perform this song right there at Niagara when I was a kid. And Big Charlie and Ray B's fucked me up for wearing spikes in the pit. They're like, you can't wear them in the pit. You're gonna hurt somebody.
Thank you.
Peace.
Did you say hi to Sam? It's Sam's memorial today.
I didn't know that.
Oh, is Mike still on?
Can you just go and say hi to Sam?
Give a rest in peace to my boy Sam Psycho. He took a lot. Jersey hardcore style, lethal aggression. And today's his memorial. So y'all think about him when you're out here moshing. His ashes are over there on the tree. So God bless. Peace.
Between every band, I'm gonna be here. You. If you see someone standing next to you without an orange or a pink bracelet, it means they're here and they haven't taken the time to donate money at the station yet. So if you don't got a bracelet on, you're not too cool. Punk rock ain't cool like that. You could donate $5, $10, you don't have to give 20, something. If you're standing here all day without donating, I think it's pretty disrespectful. So everyone, one station there. Everybody here should have a bracelet before the day's over. If you don't, everybody with bracelets might kick your ass.
So, yeah, coach.
All right, up though, we got some great bands coming up. This is a great show. Everyone help each other out. Don't forget, you got this mat here, controlling the wiring for the back sound system. Don't trip over if you're going to get drunk and fall on your face. Hopefully someone picks you up. That's what we want. All right, boys, when you're ready.
One, two, three.
Alright, thank you.
We're gonna have to go from Greece, New York, and this is called Foreign Job One!
Yo, what's up, brother?
Be a whore! I got the money! No one's more!
on.
Another one of Thou Shalt Not Kill. This is called Die and War. She's not running around. Who needs it anymore? You're like a lesson clown. The fools of Die War, Die War, Die War. It's not over there before. Paul Cripple from Reagan Youth, you gonna calm down a little bit?
Nah.
Or we're gonna have to escort you out of the park. Hey, make sure everybody donates. Buy a t-shirt if you can afford it. And a bracelet. But thanks a lot for coming down and being a part of this. New York hardcore. Yeah, there's a lot of blah, 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 blah type shit about the way it used to be. I got news for you. This is the way it is. Don't worry about what used to be.
Salute!
Let's worry about what is and where we're going. In all due seriousness. Right over there was the old A7, where we used to play back in the day. I met this guy in the park in 1983, right at those benches over there.
Slumberweed.
In 1983, on an A7 show at like 2 in the morning, everyone would come into the park. That's where I met Nunzio. We've been together ever since. Here's an old High and Mighty song. It's called If the Time is Right, We're Ready to Fight.
What the fuck never happened?
668, Neighbor of the Beast.
What a great tree, huh?
Yeah, trees! Smells like trees!
Tristan Michael playing bass today. REA is playing drums. Our principal songwriter from Jackson Heights, Queens, fucking Nunzio's playing guitar. I'm Drew Stone, this is the jump off track of No Peace in Our Time. It's called Conspiracy of None. We'll be right back. on my part.
All right,
how's everybody doing?
Yeah.
Everybody ready for the Cro-Mags?
Yeah.
Everybody ready for token entry?
Yeah.
Is everybody ready for breakdown?
Yeah.
That's right. Here at Tompkins Square Park, huh?
Last time I saw a breakdown was in Tompkins Square Park.
No, that was
Casually
Wait
Can Club.
Stanley
Cup
Hardcore. Another one, Off, Thou Shalt Not
Kill. Yeah. Alright.
This one goes out to Donald Clinton and Hillary Trump. It's called Zero Mentality. Our old friend John Watson.
Yeah.
Since we're talking about the A7 and all that. Got me online, motherfucker! See you all the time! I'm looking for you, look at me! Now it's on my mind! You don't want to party! Got me online! Got me online! Got me online! Got me online! When I try to talk to you, you know it's not my voice! say.
Wow. You think it's hot out there?
We'll be at fun if you play hard.
Hey, Ralphie. If you're wondering, there's a bathroom right across the park there. And if you're really hardcore, you'll go use it. That bathroom is hardcore, yo. And yo, you might have read it online, but please, clean up after yourselves, because we'd like to do another show here next year. We put a bond down in order to get the permit. So do the right thing, don't leave a mess behind.
We're all here today for one of the legends, Captain Over the Bad Brains. Vince DiRico, in my music career, the reason I'm here is a big part of the reason for the Bad Brains, you know, putting me on and believing this. So, we're going to do a Bad Brains song for y'all.
Yeah! It's a Bad Brains song called On!
fuck around me. I don't know what's going on.
Some money, there's a tent over here. Okay, there's a tent over there. If you don't have a bracelet on for one of the donation tents, that means you didn't donate. So if you see someone not wearing a bracelet, send their asses over to the donation tables right there. It's about to get crazy right now. If people jump on the stage and fall off, pick them up, help each other. If you can't handle getting fucking moshed on, step aside. Alright? Let's do it, baby. We'll be right back.
you. How you feeling? Thank you for coming out. There's a lot of history in this park. A7 right across the street. Some of you were there. I know my man John Watson. Well, this is a very special day. I've said this many times throughout the years. I met the Bad Brains in 1980. If it wasn't for them, New York hardcore never would have happened the way it did. Show some motherfucking love. Dr. No, Gary Miller has been a friend for decades. If you don't have a wristband, it don't matter if you give a dollar, if you give 20, if you give 5, if you give 10. Show your wristbands, hold your hands up, motherfuckers, come on. Look at that shit. The motherfuckers that don't have one, you gotta mosh up them motherfuckers right now. This one's called We Gotta Know.
Where they are, where they suffer.
That's what I say. It's part of the plan of the New World Order to divide us. Fuck Clinton and fuck Bush and fucking Trump and all of them. I got one word for Washington, D.C. I want all y'all to sing this shit. It's called Malfunction. I'm going to the wall.
Giant Collection of Fresh Hot You!
On Reddit.com!
If you had any friends, you would help him or I! But I guess he's just afraid! I recommend a man!
Thank you.
In Alphabet City, Wazoo. The people that been down here, where's Wazoo? Somewhere. My man. This one goes out to the LES crew. All the motherfuckers. Agnostic Front, Murphy's Law, Kraut. This one's called Street Justice! No! and see what we've got. That's who has to go back to square one. T-shirts too, if there's any left. Sold out. I think you'll be able to order them online.
Say what I'm talking about.
coming out. It goes out to my boy Kevin and Nico. Stay strong. Hard motherfucking time. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
Let's hear for Garden World!
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Decide!
In your face, we'll get to that.
Johnny Sauce, no! In the East!
Bitch!
Everyone's sold out!
Thank you.
sorry?
Detector Castleton.
Where's your ticket? Yeah, I drove past Detector yesterday.
Detector.
It's gone.
Party City!
The pyramids are also gone.
Yeah, the pyramids are also gone. The cube is gone. I don't know what's going on around here. I think it's a little bit dirtier, though, personally.
It is now that you're here.
Someday we'll look back and laugh.
No, it's been an amazing day. Seeing so many people I haven't seen in 30 years.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you all for coming out. Thank you all so very much. Donnie.
Hey, I have a kid here today.
Hey.
This is my kid right here. Go figure that out. Yeah. Come on, sweetie. Yes,
hold on, stop everything. Stop all this.
There's so much
I can smell.
Yeah, I can smell the queens. All right, do it. We'll be right back.
terrific song.
This next song is for Dr. No. We'll be right back.
antidote.
Yeah!
Comag. Straight down. That's always been about coming together.
And Wendy from YouTube.
It's always been about coming together, supporting each other. That's why we're here.
Everybody should notice.
We got two more.
Come on, Robert.
Set it off, guys.
Sorry.
We'll be right back.
Daredevil, Blue. Everyone I haven't seen is so fucking long. Love you all so much. Thank you for making this such a memorable experience. And for such a great fucking cause to help one of them home. You know the winner?
Sneaker once.
Oh my God.
All three times, you don't remember, all three times you went into the crowd, you found my glasses,
no
you
way.
Found my fucking sneaker, you were pushing people,
no
you were pushing people side left and right. Yo, third show I went to, right track in, New York Hoods, Loud and Boisterous, Sick of It All, Trip 6, Token Entry.
Oh my
I saw you on stage. It was fucking you who got my shit the
That's
first
insane.
Show that I went to. I'm like, you know. People can say whatever the fuck they want on Skinners and hardcore and violence and shit.
Right, right, right.
That was fucking
oh my
righteous.
God, that's
amazing.
That's
fucking
that
righteous.
That is such a great fucking story. That is such a great fucking
Yo,
story.
Yo, I gotta give you my band's CD. I gotta give you my band's fucking CD.
Is your information on it?
Yeah.
Because I want a file of whatever you got on film there today. I would love to fucking.
I'm gonna put it up on fucking YouTube, the whole show.
I'd love to show it to my kids when I get home. Oh my God.
This is us.
That was it, man. All right, awesome.
But that was
cool.
You way back
That's
when.
Crazy.
And after that, I think the first t-shirt I ever bought was a New York Hoods t-shirt.
Right.
The second t-shirt I bought was a fucking Token Entry shirt. The original Positive
right,
Force
Right, the original Positive
shirt.
Force one, yeah.
Which, by the way, I actually traded away to a Polish punk from Jersey
no
for
shit.
Some Polish punk LP.
No way.
Because in 87 I decided I was never going to wear white again.
Have you worn white since 87?
No.
Wow, that's fucking commitment.
No.
That
but
is commitment.
I missed that fucking shirt. I got them. Man at the World Records put
Thank
out
you.
The shirts
Thank
again.
You, brother.
I got
you.
It. I can't
Thank
fucking find
fucking
it.
Amazing show.
Thank you.
But you were
that's
one of the
awesome.
You were one of the
it's
reasons.
Funny. It's funny that you say you don't wear white anymore. I started a new band out in LA. I only wear white.
Wow.
I wear white linen pants.
Wow.
White button-down shirt. I play guitar and sing. Oh yeah. And we're hardcore. We're a hardcore band. So that's all I know how to play. So yeah, white linen pants. That's all I wear white on stage. The rest of my band's like, seriously, you're gonna wear white? And I was like, fuck yeah, I'm gonna wear white. Linen's punk as fuck.
When is he?
Simon.
Gotcha.
And Coffin Daggers.
Hey, man, good? Not too bad. How about yourself?
And for the seventh,
you
got the lineup?
Where you living?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Because I need to finish the flyer.
I got you.
I got it. Like Disneyland over there.
I know.
I
was walking around early, you know, like, took the train down and got down this morning, like, around 11.
Hammer brain.
So great.
Right, before he goes, Chris, can you snap a photo?
I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right.
What do I press?
The thing with the camera. All right, before he goes.
Wait.
You got too many?
That's all right.
December 27th of 86, literally 30 fucking years ago.
Crazy.
All right.
Oh my God.
You want to get a picture real quick?
Yeah!
Yeah, but give me a week or so, the whole show will be up on YouTube.
We want to thank everybody for coming out today. Doc, come out here.
Yo, Doc!
Please. You guys did something incredible today for this man right here. Listen, the Bad Brains have done so much for so many and inspired so many, including the Cro-Mags. What you guys did today is incredible, and I'm just going to pass this mic to Doc for a second so he can say something to you. Yeah.
We never had one of these, and I used to be down here in this park. And I would like to thank everyone
for
all the love.
Yeah, thank you, man. We love you. That's what this scene has been about, the punk hardcore scene in New York for 36 years, helping each other. 36 years, but this band started it all right over there, Way 7, 171A. Make some noise! Bad Brains! I said make some noise! Mad Love. There's one more band that saved the best for last. And it's Crazy Ass Jeff. I might have to sing if he don't show up.
Go for it, man. Here he is.
Anyway, thank you so much for coming out. I want to thank Cuz and Drew and the people that set this PA up. Amazing day. That's what it's about, PMA. And you see people of all different walks of life in here, right? Don't listen to that media bullshit. Next up is Breakdown. Thank you so much.
We're gonna have a lot of dead air going on here. That's how we're gonna open the set. A lot of dead air.
Yeah.
We're gonna look at you.
Hey.
We'll be right back.
about a living legend, Dr. No.
Larry Zbysko.
Living legend. All this music you heard on the stage today wouldn't sound anything like this without Dr. No and the band Brain. So this whole set is dedicated to Dr. No. We wish him good health. We all wish you good health, Dr. No. Do everything you can to give. Boots are right over there. Give. Help out. Living legend. Hardcore music. Asking for the belly shirt. I thought about it. I also have the tube socks and the stripes. I never got to see it. Gotta try. Alright.
She's blind!
For those of you unfamiliar, this is the original breakout lineup. It's called Ancient School. Ancient School lineup.
Preschool!
Alright, this goes out to all of you for coming out today in this hot weather to support Dr. No. This goes out to you.
Alright,
it's called Your Problem.
for Antidote, huh? People are trying to tear us apart and have us fight against each other.
Fuck that!
Something must be done!
Fuck that! Good!
We're together, we're not gonna let that happen to us.
Absolutely.
We're not gonna hate each other.
Fuck that!
No more wide swath paintbrush of entire groups of people, huh? Alright. Six on. Called Label. Don't be Label.
Thank you. machine right here, Wendy Guillotine.
Hey. Oh yeah, Wendy!
Doing that fanzine for a long, long time, right from the beginning. You find it correct, putting out a new issue. You cannot give up.
Thanks, man.
Go! Yeah!